Well, I came back out here to just check in on my plants, spray them a little bit for aphids, and I said, man, I think there's another hornworm on this plant. And sure enough, I got to looking, and here's how hard they are to see, man. Camo. But just one of them suckers right there can tear up a plant. He'll like triple in size if you leave them on there, and they'll just decimate your plant. So make sure you get them off there. Use them for fish bait. Y'all have a good day. Peace.